Okay, we're going to take a reading for each of the other bands. First, five-year plan needs to come up here. I did want to remind everybody once again, vote at theunchartedzone.com. Click on the UZ Smash or Crash banner and vote. You can see videos. As a matter of fact, what we're shooting here tonight will be on television Friday the 14th. Am I right?
Yeah.
All right, then.
All right. Here we go. Ready? Go!
Remember, we're going to add these scores up. We're going to add them to the survey, and they will count as votes. But you can still vote at theunchartedzone.com. Now we're looking for the next band, which is Vomit Gun.
Where are all the Vomit Gunners? Come on down. Hey, Mary, how are you?
Pretty good. How about yourself?
Good. Good to see you again. How's it going?
What's up?
Cool. You ready? All right, Vomit Gunners, here we go. Go!
Remember, these scores will be added to the UnchartedZone.com survey. So the winner tonight, all this is just a boost on the other on the survey itself. Now we want the Southern Stride folks back down here. So mosey on back. For Southern Stride, let's cheer. $122, y'all. So do you have our totals, Tommy? Okay. For the first band, five-year plan, it's 248 decibels with the combined 2 decibels. That, of course, will turn into votes at theunchartedzone.com. That's your boost, but there's no reason to stop voting or stop requesting. For the second band, it's 246 for Vomit Gun. And for Southern Stride, 247, but this does not determine the winner. The winner will be announced on the Uncharted Zone television show. And then what we're going to do is continue voting and request line and the Uncharted Zone until the 28th. So good luck, everybody. Have a good time. We've enjoyed Smash the Crash.
Yeah. Good night, everybody.
Hey, Tommy, let's head to Ryan's.
Ryan's? Okay, well, why not? Sure, let's go.